Hello, everybody. Welcome to the Kennedy Center's Millennium Stage. How's everybody feeling? All right, that's great to hear. You're going to be feeling even better once you hear this brilliant band we have. We have an amazing saxophonist and composer from Puerto Rico, Mr. Mario Castro and his quintet, now living in New York City. And they will be playing music. Yeah, you can give it up. They'll be playing music from Mario's recent CD released Estrella de Mal, which he has here for sale today, so make sure you support him. And without further ado, join me in welcoming the Mario Castro Quintet.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. you so much.
You imagine that's my voice. So thank you so much for being here and for listening. I'm very excited to be here in Washington, D.C. I've actually played the stage before, and I've played Washington a bunch of times, but I've always wanted to bring my band, and this is the first time ever, so thank you so much. Thank you, Elijah. Thank you, everybody involved. Thank you so much. The first song we played is a unrecorded song that's titled Flor Milagros. It's the name of my great mother living in Puerto Rico, and I just wrote that song for her because that's actually her name, Flor Milagros, Flower Miracle. And, you know, it's the most beautiful melody I could come up with at the moment. The second song we played is Schmeros, which is a tribute to my great friend Tamir Schmerling from Ashkelon, Israel, on the bass. Please give it up for Tamir Schmerling. Very nice. That one is featured on our second album, which features what you're hearing right now, plus a string quartet. Like, it's very, you know, large, lush ensemble and a bunch of percussionists and singers and all types of craziness. And then we went into another song that's on our second album as well called Pilares. And we went into the great, one of the greatest, Mr. Stevie Wonder, entitled Visions. Right now, I just want to mention that we currently are working on some new music and some completely new sounds of what we've been working in the past. And I can say this is one of the first audiences to give it a listen. And I'm going to feature an amazing singer that we are collaborating with, the amazing Ziara. And just want to mention, by the way, about the merch, something important. Everything made from the merch today will go directly to our next album. So, you know, if you support getting a nice little t-shirt, that's actually me on the t-shirt. I just shaved my beard. And one of the two CDs, you know, enjoy it. And that's it. So without further ado, Madame Mademoiselle Ciara, please give it up.
Your face, what would it be like? With you I'm limitless, never out of time. I'll hold on to you till we reach the sky. You. every line. We'll swim against the stream till we get tired. Still our chemistry leaves us inspired. You I want.
We were walking towards the river, stepping closer to the gentlemen, can you please give it up for the amazing Chad Self on piano, keyboards, and Fender Rhodes. I got something to say. Chad has an amazing project. It's called Freelance. It's amazing. Keep your eyes out, check them out, Facebook, YouTube. They got a bunch of videos they're about to release about them, so please remember Chad Self and Freelance. Give it a listen. So once again, for Mr. Chad Self. My brother, Tamir Schmerling on bass. From Los Angeles, the West Coast, Mr. Jonathan Pinson on the drums. On the trumpet, flugelhorn, the young master, Josh Spock. The amazing Ciara Washington. Please. Which, by the way, also is releasing music. Look her up. You already know how amazing she is. And my name is Mario Castro. When we're done, I'll be over there to talk to anybody who wants to chill and find a drink. All right, thank you so much. Stay in touch. We got 1 minute. We can't play another one, but we're supposed to finish at 7, so thank you so much for coming. We appreciate it. Stay in touch, please. All the socials, all that good stuff. Peace and love. Thank you.